Hello, BBB fans, and yes, I'm at a bike ride, that's why I've got the helmet on and the glasses here, but I couldn't help but stop and make you a video. Now, behind me there, probably can't see that because of the beauty of obviously how science works and the lens can't pick up, but basically 102.9 is the price of unleaded, and I think it's 108.9 for diesel. That is quite low, really, going by how we have been in this country for years. Now, what I will say is, it's absolutely amazing how that's happening. And that's all because of supply and demand. Literally, oil, which obviously is used to make petrol, is being sold at the moment for probably the lowest price it's being sold at on the market because demand has basically fell off a cliff. To be quite frank, all the Western countries are not using oil because they're not really producing very much. At the moment, industry is shut down in most of the world because of coronavirus. So that basically means that there is little demand. And, bizarrely, there's a little bit of a battle going on in the oil-producing countries, and they're releasing more barrels of oil. So because they're putting more supply out, and there's actually less demand, the price is literally plummeting to the point where it's getting interesting, because people like America, for example, they can't produce oil at the moment for the price that it's being sold at. So they're losing money on every single barrel they sell. It's probably going to kill the green energy market, as a bike goes past me there. Because literally it costs more money to make green energy, and at the moment it's way cheaper to buy oil. So you should, if you could drive your car at the moment, which obviously we can't do, only essential travel, should notice a difference. Of course, this does have a massive impact though on the whole economy. So companies at the moment who do rely on oil can buy it in cheaply if they've got the cash, stockpile it, use it later on and bring the cost down and ultimately make more profit. It really is quite an interesting concept, the supply and demand law, and there's a proof of it. You can rest assured, as soon as coronavirus is over and demand for oil goes up, everybody wants to drive, so will the price. That's what's going to happen. But you could not get a better example in business at the moment of supply and demand, and I had to stop while I'm on my bike and just prove that point as the police go past. They're probably going to ask me what I'm up to, but then let's be honest, I'm wearing cycling gear, I'm out on a ride, there's the proof of how far I've gone so far. You probably can't see that there, but I've just done 11k in 25 minutes. I'm now off to finish the rest of my ride. Not going to say now to your fans, keep buzzing.